USS George H.W. Bush is spending a little more time at sea. The crew's deployment is now 9 months long instead of the scheduled 7. Navy Times reports the carrier is set to return to Norfolk in May. The Bush left Hampton Roads back in August, and this is the carrier's first deployment after 2.5 years of maintenance.